I found it to be a little creepy, especially the pictures of the children. I found it to be really sad, and I'm a pretty emotional person, so I found that the pictures of the children just really hit home, and they were really sad to me. Once I found out a little bit more about the history, I think I learned to appreciate them more.
Photography is a tool in the mourning process, whether it's a studio portrait or an amateur portrait. It's somehow used to help remember someone who's deceased. Our mission is to collect, preserve, disseminate, and showcase information pertaining to all facets of memorial practice and memorial photography.
Right now the collection consists of mainly photographs and daguerreotypes, tintypes, amber types, things like that. But we're also interested in expanding into contemporary memorial practices such as websites and tombstone t-shirts, ghost bikes, various things like that.
First piece I'd found about 11 years ago, which was found in a flea market in Maine, a memorial card that would have been giving out at the funeral. So not actually a mourning photograph, but more of a remembrance card.
I think that what really brought us together was that we both had interests in collecting, shopping at flea markets and garage sales, auctions, that type of thing. So that's kind of what brought us together initially. But when I found out that Anthony was really into the mourning photos, I thought it was interesting. I found it very fascinating, and it was something I didn't know much about. And that's what I like about Anthony, is that he's full of information. Yeah, I found it very interesting.
This is one of our favorite pairings in the collection. Anthony found this woman, Helen May Jones, baby book, as well as her mourning photo. So we have both her first photo and her last photo.
We found that our museum is now posted on a couple different websites. It's like a public museum. So we're wondering if someday, when we're just in our jammies having coffee, if we're gonna have people over here for open hours. And this is exactly why we would like an actual location outside of our house.